see the enemy's XP anymore.
No, you can.
The HP?
They're
I mean, you can't see the number. Yeah, you can't see the number, but, like, you can still see... Oh, look, it's a dragon.
So easily detected.
It's a dragon, sir. I'm sorry I'm not, Oh, where do you need to go?
I'm pretty sure in Breath of the Wild they were invincible.
Crucify him!
But where does he need to go, though?
You can always scare him when you try to grab him. Yeah! He does that little scream when you grab him.
Bruh.
Yeah, crucify him.
That is so far away.
Wait, hold on, hold on. What do you have on you? Yeah, what gear do you have? Wait, actually, no. You can make a plane.
Yeah. Stop doing it that one. I need this one.
People have too much power in this game. I don't know if you've seen people's rations of the...
Oh, skateboard.
Okay, Kat, now I need you to crucify the Korok.
Wheels.
I don't have any trees.
Go to the left.
No.
I said left. Yeah, there.
On this?
No. Yes. Put the cross under that, then put that on the cart. And then crucify the cross.
On this cart.
It's like a paper airplane. I'm getting used to controlling it without the control design.
Or do you have a balloon on you?
A balloon?
Yeah, you could get a balloon in capsules.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, make the crucify him and then put that on him.
You need heat, though.
Yeah, you also do need that.
And the shrines is easy because they already have pre-made candles for you. Hey, look, there's a fan up there.
There is a fan.
Oh no, it's raining.
Okay, I'm back on my phone. I really like that spot next to the giant mountain that's splitting through. Because it has the glider, it has the fan, it has a battery, and it has something to steer with.
The more devices, the more battery drains.
I know. But that's why there's batteries.
Yeah, but they take a lot of parts to get, don't they?
Yeah, but
I can't attach him.
Yeah. Wait.
Oh no!
Why don't you just connect him on the plane. Connect him on the plane.
No, he's gonna roll off!
Roll over. Actually, drop him, drop him. See how much he rolls.
You can always save, you can always, if he falls, you can always save him with Rico.
Yeah, sure.
Can he? I don't feel like he can.
Yeah, he'll go right back into his little spot. That's how really good that ability is.
Actually, take him across and then do recall.
That's actually
no, that's
slam.
So mean.
That's Taunt's irritability in this game.
That is Taunt's favorite thing in this game. You're right.
It is. Hey, you know what annoys me in this game?
Huh?
You know what annoys me in this game, 8-Bit?
Noise?
Annoy, yeah.
Yeah. You know how you like picking your ability? Why is the map one of them?
Yeah.
Just press the minus button, it's that simple.
How do I get this to go?
Put fans
really
on the back.
Weapon. You should try it. Try 8-Bit. I made an ice boomerang.
I've just been making really strong boomerangs.
You can attach an icicle to a boomerang and then you've got an ice boomerang. It looks cool when you throw it and it comes back. Looks like something out of looks like some out of Icebreakers. You go.
How many fans do I need, though?
Just one.
Just one.
No, two will be preferably.
As long as it's not too heavy, they don't fly. I need to reach my friend.
I only have one more fan.
Oh no.
So.
Yeah.
And you're gonna have to do it?
Put it here?
What if you fly too far?
Up on the tail!
What do you mean put it on the tail?
You can put it on the tail.
You should put them on the side of the wing. Actually, no, you can help you.
Okay, now put the put that thing on the cart.
On the cart.
Does it got wheels for it to go?
Yeah, it's got
wheels.
Yeah,
that's why you need the cart.
Okay, so that balloon was just a waste.
I wanted her to crucify him and then put the balloon on him, but he didn't.
Can you please get away from me, sir?
Where's my sword?
Where's my sword?
Link cannot fight without a weapon, which is pretty dumb. But yeah, he could punch and kick the chest. But ends up hurting his hand in the process.
Yeah.
Well, not when he's skinny, at least when he's wearing shoes.
Yeah, if he's barefooted, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
They changed my man's boxers from blue to black. They changed my guy's boxers. The Shulk trunks.
Stand on the tail.
Oh my god! Bamboo. The battery.
on the back.
You can make it.
Okay, so the way that you steer it is by standing on the. Yeah. By weight or stand on.
No! Recall!
If you stand on the back, it'll go up. If you stand in front, it'll go down.
Save him.
He's fine.
Pretty sure it's Warp's favorite ability, Ultra Hand, which is a Nintendo reference, by the way.
It's supposed to be a reference to that one product that was a failure.
Yeah, it was a Nintendo toy.
Ow! Stupid rock.
I have become death.
No!
Destroyer of world. Did he just blow up?
Yeah, they die by going upside down. If you just pick them up and just lay them like that, they'll just immediately die and explode.
Yeah, you don't do that.
Kind of sad. Yeah. You don't do that, Eva? I do that all the time.
I do that too, really all the time.
That. What I've been doing is just hitting them with blunt weapons.
No, you just pick them up, or just throw them, or you could just drop them like that.
Or do you do this?
I do know about the skill boarding.
Greenwood's shield is really funny. You can get like a high jump with it, but like once. That's the only downside about it. You can only use the spring once on the shield.
It breaks every one use.
It'd probably make a great recovery tool if you're like have no paraglider or anything. Mm. You even know how useless you felt with no paraglider. It was hard.
I know.
It was so difficult. I'm like, where is it?
And then I went to the lookout.
I went back to the Great Plateau and I found the old design.
Yeah, I also found the old design, but I go with the Sheikah one.
Oh shit, and her favorite is the Twilight one.
Yeah, the Twilight mirror.
A little dark.
I don't feel like I'm safe.
Just
you're fine. Me.
Am I the only one who jumped down there without a paraglider?
No, I've done that actually.
Ow!
Yeah. I wanted to see what was down there.
Yeah, so I did it on the one that was in Kakariko Village. I just jumped in and I was like, help me, there was something that will break my fall.
Yeah.
And yeah, nah. I just hit the ground really hard.
Man, oh.
Oh, I wanted to go there.
I was supposed
to. Okay, I'm gonna go back up, though.
I remember collecting those things in Ocarina of Time. The pose?
The pose.
Yeah.
I remember collecting them in,
a bottle.
What's it called?
In the graveyard.
Delete pin.
I don't know.
Wow,
I remember collecting them in Twilight Princess.
I was so confused at first. I'm like, why can't you teleport?